Well, hopefully the rain stays away. We're trying to play some baseball here on a Wednesday. The lone home game of the week at Gov Fuller Field. The Commodores face the Harwich Mariners. Aiden Blank, MJ Newsom, and Braden Shank here for opening the door. Looking forward to this game. MJ, last night, bullpen, maybe the best we've seen them this season. 7 1/3 after Matt Huer only went an inning and 2/3. What a great start for the bullpen against Chatham.
The bullpen was exceptional, Aiden, and we kind of figured it would be another bullpen day with Matt Huer getting the start. We saw him pitch last Wednesday at home against Hyannis, only went 2 innings, then it was a big bullpen day again. But how about Jack Seppings, Aiden, a guy that has started a lot of games this summer for the Commodores, yet he comes in a bullpen role, just got activated yesterday. 6 strikeouts, Nick Gravel, Edward Hart were also fantastic. A huge piece why the Commodores got that big 9-2 victory over the Chatham Anglers.
And Braden, the offense had an equally good night. 9 runs on the evening, a couple of home runs. Gavin Keelan, man, ever since that Wareham game, he has really taken off.
Yeah, Gavin Keelan comes in on a 3-game hit streak. He's been on fire the last 4 games. He's really kind of switched his approach at the plate, which has been fun to watch. He said that he was hitting way too many ground balls, so he's trying to get underneath the ball and just pop it into the air. He started in that YD game with the fences at Red Wilson Field. It doesn't take much to hit a home run there. So he hit a home run there, followed it up with another home run. So he's been looking really good the last 4 games or so. And you can get a staple like that in your lineup, it just really propels the rest of the other guys around him.
And MJ, another big part of that offense has been Donovan LaSalle. Another big night for him, 2-for-4.
Donovan LaSalle is a guy that has been struggling a little bit as of late. We know that, but he has really picked things up. You mentioned it, 2-for-4 last night. Really kind of blew the game open early in the game. Had that big 2 RBI single. Ended up getting another base knock. He seems very loose and comfortable in the box, and it's great to see moving down the stretch. We hope to see Donovan continue to play good baseball.
Commodores and the Mariners coming up. Mariners just dropped out of a spot in the playoffs. Dores hoping they can push closer to a spot in the playoffs. 6 p.m. first pitch here at Gov Fuller Field.